and welcome one and all, and welcome back to the stalemate of Hearts of Iron 4. For quite a few years, this has been a stalemate. Probably my fault. Mission efficiency. The bombing is actually 100%. Yeah, they outnumber us massively. To be honest, they're mostly Russians. So that's frightening. Yes, I know. Naval invasions. They're happening all the time. They are desperate. The Portuguese and the Canadians are desperately trying to... Cruiser 5, please. Safe if Abyssinia is done. I know this is the fight, but I keep looking at, like, where can we push here? And the answer is nowhere. Literally nowhere. Okay, there's bound to be somewhere we haven't. Ah, sorry. Okay, that's 1930. That's 1926. 1936. Let's fire deflection, fire deflection, interception. Okay, so what do I want? Strategic destruction, battlefield support, or operational integrity? I probably want operational integrity. Which one is the anti-bomber one? I think it's this one. Yeah. Up there. No, we don't have one. Let's go with this. Let's head back up here. Let's see how the offenses are doing. You have to give it to the Italians. They do not give up. Although, yeah, it's the Italians. They are continually trying to push us out. There's some turn, yeah, there's this turn to didn't kick us out of. But it's fine. There. We need to upgrade all our stuff. That's what we need to do. How are we doing construction wise? We're constructing quite quickly, so that's good.
Achtung.
You? I mean, I haven't given you an order, so that's good. The Ottoman Empire is still, like, they have capitulated. How are we doing? Anyone? How are we doing production wise? Of our little tanks. 2.6 a day now. And we're only at 26.07 efficiency. and the cap is 50. So we could probably double our production of light tanks, which is really, really good. Production of our planes. Still none of those. Early fighters, we're making one a day. Lack of resources is not that bad. You, on the other hand, is probably 32.9%. Still 3. Yeah, quite a bit a day. So how many transport vehicles? We are short 1.4 a day. Not making any. Yeah, we're making 1.58 a week. It's fine. We'll get there. How bad is only 18%. Good. Still being stockpiled for that. It is going down though. 46,000 needed for reinforcement. Oh my god, we are finally producing transports. It's gonna take us 3 years to make our first plane, but our first transport plane. But that's fine. The lack of rubber is really killing us. But if we can get more factories, which we would if we end up on the offensive. Speaking of which,
Suhan,
are you? Your divisions are actually starting to look remarkably incompetent, which is really good. Light armored divisions. We've got over 100 tanks. Transport vehicles are going to be the ones that really need production for light tanks. Now is up to 2.91 a day, maybe a 3 a day. Who's trying to invade this? Canadians again. Anti-aircraft guns as well. How are we doing over here? That is a lot of airships. That's a lot of planes. Some Russians, some Sikorskis. What do you use? Yeah, threes and fours at the moment. What early fighter 5-1 a day? But a fella needs in 15 days. Well, we get some early fighter 5s. Pretty good. Construction. Let's see for our air defense. Yeah, you guys. There we go. Let's get that up and running. Tobias Grasshopper. Oh, I picked it. All of Austria Hungary shall be members. Sweet. That's a morale boost for us. ruling party popularity. We're doing a naval gun effort. Which, what are we researching doctrine-wise for the Navy? Ooh, we don't have a boost at the moment. So that is convoy interdiction, unrestricted submarine warfare, warp pass, fleet indeem doctrines. I think we go with that. Another American offensive. I'm saying American. And it is an American offensive. Oh, the death toll's going. 3.62. UK's crossed the 2 million mark. France is at 15 million. United States nearly at the 10 million mark now. And the Russian Empire at 8 million. Like the French. How many? You must be out scraping the barrel line. Still subscribing and priming apparently. Okie dokie. That is a major American offensive. What's American tank division? What do you like tank division? Portuguese naval invasions. I'm fine with this. We are at 200 military factories. Okay, how are we doing? Production lines. We're making 3.29 a day. We're making four and a half early numbers a day. We're making 3.25 a week. Is that more or less than... Yeah, we're losing 0.5 a bit. But again, that the efficiency cap isn't... Keep making news as well. Do I have a airfield that needs? Yep, you're gonna get full. Superiority, mission efficiency. Ooh, the Americans trying to invade. Trying naval invasions. Not working out for you. They passed the 10 million mark. They are past the 10 million mark already. Their casualties are like... They're gonna overshoot France the way things are going. Like, Britain is like... used its army sparingly. Oh, we got an ace pilot. Sweet.
Achtung!
Oh, the divisions are slowly getting there. Slowly but surely they're getting there. Probably not going to get them the next light tank, I think, is 28. It's going to take way too long. I've already. I'm spending probably way too many. Oh, I went through 27 yet. Probably spending way too long because I probably won't be able to actually. Oh. Well, we want air superiority. Ice pilot. Sweet. Yeah, I think this is still the best place to do so. To do our offensive. We're still making that. How many? So we're doing 3.6. 3.6, we're getting there. Of 25 as well, so we're still going to be making more. That. Emergency. Press that for sure. Let's do that. We don't want to let them know how bad it is. Is there a button to let us know how bad the bombing is? Do not know. You can join that. Balkans, more Canadians throwing away their lives.
Bereit zum Ausrücken. Ihre Befehle.
You can drop in that. South Africa's fully decrypted. Is there somewhere? Oh, yeah, there is. Nepal. Go do that. So our heavy tank division, these guys can apparently deploy, but I'm not going to.
Bereit zum Ausrücken.
Production of little tanks is getting up to, going up to 4. Weak. Heavy artillery is only 0.1. I think when it breaks even, I may actually. French mortar done. 7th large Laney and flank. Oh, God. All the experience. 9.7, 9.30. Doctrines are done. Yeah, battlecruiser. That. Cruiser effect.
Ihre Befehle.
So, yeah, here we go. How many tanks are you short? You're at half strength. You're at half strength. You're at half strength. Transport vehicles. It'll have to do. Yeah, we're not producing any scout wings because we can't produce needs to get away. It's a shame. We now just got these stuff. Do I want us? No, we need rubber, so... I mean, that's 1927. It'll take over almost 2 years. That would take a long time. Light cruiser at 5. Okay. Should we... You know what? Get the light cruiser. Navy. Yeah, I was about to say, we should have... How many of these? Light cruisers and destroyers and some submarines. Right, we're going to... No, we're not going to do that. All light cruisers. Seven ships, we have 2 battleships, 13 destroyers, 4 submarines. How are we doing? 4.22 a day! And we're just past halfway of our cap as well. I'm pretty sure it's the bombers, isn't it? Yeah, it's the bombers. And we got some battle cruisers. Yeah, we don't have any of the modules. 17 different models of battleship. Protected cruiser, light cruiser 3. We should really move you onto light cruiser 4s? 2s? Hey, hold on. Battle cruisers, heavy cruisers, show any light cruisers. Yeah. You don't have that. Keep you under fire control. Can I have anti-air, but that's the only thing you can do. You rapid fire guns. Secondary battery 2. Cruiser armor 2. I don't have that. Yeah, save that. So, light cruiser 4 Mark 1, we will replace you. That. Yeah. To make better ships. The Greeks are trying to force us out of the tiny little bit of a territory that we have. How's the production? Going well. How much is that?
Ihre Befehle.
Oh. Some mountaineers. What is your composition?
Ihre Befehle.
Hello.
Achtung!
You guys can join that division. Just because you're elite units.
Achtung!
And you 12.
Angetreten! Ihre Befehle!
You can join them.
Befehle!
You. Him. Yep.
Achtung!
Heavy artillery, you got the boost into war things. Do we have all the boost into war things? We do. Transport planes is still being done, so we need to do something else. We need... Yeah, fleet and being. Thank you. Best of Balklands. The Americans. Right. Okay, first things first. Let us... some naval invasions. Right. Let's pause. I want your orders to, like, if... No. Always engage. Do not engage. Yeah. You are to basically run the fuck away if the... If the Americans are... If any navy shows up... Let's put that there. You instantly get spotted. You lose one. Go back to port. Never mind! Jeez.
Alright.
You. That. How many did we lose? We only lost one. Okay. That. Five a day. Shouldn't be too long for our first light tanks show up.
Bereit zum Ausrücken.
And this is starting to look a little bit nice as well. Anyway, how much breakthrough do you have? You have 307 breakthrough. How much breakthrough does
Zuhören.
This unit have? 508. Not bad. It may be what we need. We're going to throw everything. We're going to roll the dice with these. Okay, so we're finishing our military factories and then we're moving on to... We're going to be moving on to... Oh, this has been a little bit longer episode, but, you know, the last one I usually record all day usually ends up being because I get so embarrassed. The stalemate is still in place. The death toll is ridiculous. Like, 2.... United Kingdom... Because France is nearly at 17 million? Okay, well, instantly we're going to go... Make more tanks. Like, make all the tanks. Yeah, just like make all the tanks. Make all the light tanks in the world. So the question is, do we hit these guys or do we hit these guys? I think we hit these guys. That's a lot of dudes, but there's no anti-tank. We have given our light tanks a little bit of armor. Let's just have a look at them. Oh, didn't want to do that. Cancel that production line, please. Crazy Monsters is only now. Oh, we're stockpiling fighters. You are full. No. That's because. You are only just fighting. Go do that. So. Yeah, we're starting to make more synthetic refineries, which will make us more rubber. So, how much? What's... Right. 3,200 for that. And that's 14,000. So yeah, the anti-air guns will be getting up and running really, really soon. You're starting to think, hey, you know what? We may be able to push these things. We will be. We will be indeed. We want no. Life within the power zone, we got you. Let's just, you know. There we go. Bhutan. Randomly do you. Let's just randomly just thingy you. Destroy it for abduction. Oh, we're doing destroyer 4. Okay. Is it destroyer 5 or what? Light cruiser 5. Ooh, light cruiser 5. We're making, why are we producing light cruiser 4 as well? Give you that. Save that. How much are we short on? So yeah, we are starting to look a little bit... Our generals are starting to be a bit more confident on the Eastern Front. They're like, you know what? We may be able to do something here, people. Like, 11 divisions? I don't know, maybe... If we get to push these guys back, and the light tanks, we may be able to, like, with the light tank divisions, we may be able to actually, like, push through here. That is a real problem for the Americans. The cruiser is done. You know what? Yeah, I need a submarine. Submarine. We're going down. that fleet looking? 23 ships. And we have two dreadnought ones, granted. Making protective cruisers. We have our first light tank division. We're making 6.32 a day. Oh, there's our second light tank division. Those 10. Plus a breakthrough of 307. Plus a breakthrough of 390. We have an average surplus of 6.4. Lose some light tanks due to malfunctions. No, fine. Now we got an 8th pilot promoted. Some marine effort. What are you all doing? 1922 battleships. 1936, 1930. Done all the land doctrine stuff. Slowly but surely, 390. What is the fully thing of 580?
Alright.
Compare that to. What is. Yeah, defense. Okay. I think we may have something here. More American attacks? But yeah, if we can get a breakthrough here. Means that either the Russians in the north, or well, either the northern flank or the southern flank have to react to it. We may be able to just. I don't want to go yet, because it's kind of like balanced at the moment. I want massive, overwhelming force, if possible. That is the plan. That is the hope that this will actually work.
We
have half strength as well, so we could potentially. So you. Yeah, you're getting all the tanks. 6.75. But anyway, that will be it for today. The stalemate continues. I didn't actually do any attacks this time around. No, because I'm looking at this going. God damn the American manpower. I mean, granted, they've thrown a lot of it away. Don't know what doing what. I haven't got a clue. The French is their manpower slowing? Is their casualty slowing down? Potentially. Potential. So the key is to go and is basically activate the Russian and the Americans at the same time of our decryption and hit them that very second. With as many tanks as possible. Like, tanks are going to be the key here. So I don't have superiority, so paratroopers aren't going to work at the moment. But if I can... Knocking the Russians out of the war means a lot of problems. The Americans are going to be stuck over here. We can throw stuff at Greece instantly. Which probably will... The tank division, literally, if we are able to knock the Russians out of the war, the tank division is going down into these guys. We're going to hit Greece. Which will solve our chromium problem. Also, if the Russians got knocked out, we can start trading with them for chromium. But anyway, thank you everyone for watching. I will see you all in the next videos. Until then! Toodles!